don't drink and want to feel the festive spirit? Here's episode one of Alternative Christmas Treats, my series exploring things outside the boozy, meaty, dietary requirement ignoring sphere. Today we've got Wild Mine, mulled wine's non-alcoholic chiller cousin. We've got M&S's 0.05% Merlot, which is fruity, spicy, and goes perfectly with some cinnamon, cloves, cardamom, and a heavy pinch of demerara sugar. Simmer them all together for a couple of minutes and serve up. It's absolutely delicious and perfect for those moments when you don't fancy a boozy bit of, or you...